How's it going, everyone? It's Kimo, and in this video we'll be doing the Adept Challenge with the Spirit. Three teachable perks are Haunted Ground, Spirit Fury, and Rancor. So, with Spirit Fury, after every fourth palette that you break, the entity will block the next one and break it for you. You still suffer from the stun effect. And then, with Rancor, your obsession sees your aura each time you do a generator. All auras of other survivors are revealed to you. But, at the end of the trial, when all generators are popped, you can instantly down your obsession and kill them. Okay, and then there's someone down here too. That's funny. And then what was I saying? Thank you. Perfect for me. Excuse me. Haunted Ground. That's the remaining one, Haunted Ground. There's two totems in the trial. When one of them is cleansed, the other one is, either one. If either one is cleansed, all survivors suffer from the exposed status effect for 40, 50, and 60 seconds at the highest level. And the remaining totem becomes dull. Thank you, Mr. David, for taking a hit. Sorry guys, just trying to focus. Back down in the basement. Alright, here we go. That's fine. Sit down, David. Oh, she used her dead heart though, nice. Oh my gosh, dude, seriously? David? I have resilience. Haunted ground. The 3 gen, I believe. Excuse me. This might be a long one. So I'm trying to get the Merciless. wonder if they have a key. I don't think so. I'm not sure if this is quite enough, but we'll try. Should be enough. Plus the hatch closing. We shall see. Yep, there it is. Awesome. Sweet. Anyways, thank you all for watching. Have a good one.